Well, today we managed to get the Unimog's cab on, test it out, make sure everything fits and get the ride height sorted out. Looking pretty cool already. Quite a bit of work to get it just to this stage, yeah. But yeah, not a very long video. Didn't have battery, so I couldn't film everything, but that's where she's at by the end of today.